We have had good preparations. We've been in camp for 2.5 weeks. I trust the team. The girls have been working, each one, we've been working on their weakness. For example, if someone is not chipping well, we work on that. You're not driving well, we work on that. And then mental strength. Well, everybody can strike a ball, but the mental strength comes in. My team has Peace Kabasweka, the team captain, who is a champion in Tanzania. She's a ladies champion in Tanzania 3 years ago. I have Martha Babidie, who played with me when I won that Tanzania Ladies Open last year. Then the new kid on the block, Meron Chomgisha, who really plays very well and I'm sure is going to represent well. These players have exposed themselves to different competitions from different countries. Martha and Peace were recently in Nairobi. They've just also played here in Chitante Ladies Open. So they are good players. You've heard them, you've seen them. Let's wait for what happens in Tanzania.
I trust my team. We've done enough training. We've been in the camp. We are ready to compete. We are physically fit. We are mentally okay. So we just pray for the blessings so that we can win this tournament. Otherwise, we are ready.